Okay, moving on to question number 2 of exercise 3.1. This is also the same type as we did in question 1. We have to first represent algebraically and then graphically. So here the question was 3 bats and 6 balls were bought for 3900. So we are starting with the statement, let the cost of a bat be x and let the cost of a ball be y. Okay, so 3 bats and 6 balls is 3900. So we get the first equation, 3x plus 6y, 3900. Then the second line says that he buys another bat and 2 more balls for 1300. So what happens? The second equation becomes x plus 2y, 1300. Now if you look at this, in the first class of linear equation I told you, we have to find out whether it has a unique solution, infinite or no solution. So if you look at a1 by a2, that is 3 by 1. b1 by b2 is 6 by 2, that is also 3 by 1. And C1 by C2 is 3900 by 1300, that's also 3 by 1. So you find that A1 by A2, B1 by B2 and C1 by C2 are all equal to each other. Therefore, it will have infinitely many solutions. And if you remember, the shape of the graph when you have infinitely many solutions will be coincident lines. Okay, so we just need to plot this now. So as we plotted the first, we are going to plot this and we'll have to take minimum of how many points? 3 points. So the first equation I'm going to simplify. We have taken 3 common here. So x plus 2y will be 3900 by 3. X plus 2y is 1300. So the value of x will be 1300 minus 2y. Now you can put different values of y here. So first I'm putting y as 0. If y is 0, then what will happen? 2 into 0 is 0. So x value will come 1300. So that's my first point. Then I can take the value of y as 650. 650 into 2. 1300, 1300 minus 1300 is 0, so second value of x I'll get 0. Then I can take any value, I'm just taking 3 random values, you can take your own values. Then I have taken here y as 150. If y is 150, 150 into 2, 300, 1300 minus 300, you'll get 1000. So these are the 3 values for the first equation. Same way, if you solve the second part, x plus 2y, 1300, x is 1300 minus 2y, I can put different values of y, you'll get different values of x, and then you plot this and you will realize that the points are same, so obviously you will get the same line one on top of the other. Okay, so first you're going to put the points here, the first point, second point and the third point. The first point was what? 1300 comma 0, that is this. Then you have 1000 and 150, and then here you are having 0 and 1300 and 0 was the first. Then this is 0 and 650, right? X is 0, y is 650. So these are the 3 points. So these 3 points are going to come in the line, and therefore we can say that this will have infinitely many solutions, right? So this is question number 2. So you will not get a unique solution. Like in the first one, we were getting the age of father and age of daughter was so much and so much, right? 42 and 12. Here you just have to say that the graph is having coincident lines. Therefore, it will have infinitely many solutions.